Now we be. Couple of pump fakes. Uses the right hand to get Quigley. Great pass. Dunks on the inside.
Towards the end of that game, just when that last shot went in, you hit the floor and you slapped the ground, and that was kind of just that really looked like that aha moment, like, yeah, we got it. What was going through your mind towards the last minute of that game?
Well, that particular play, I was just happy I got the ball out and Stokes caught it, and it was a great ass assist.